Hello everyone. In today's video, I'll teach you how to install Chrome Enterprise Edition and also the latest security version for Windows 10. So let's get started. So for this, you need the Windows 10 obviously, and also any browser is fine, and you want Chrome browser, but you want a secured one and a better one, which is called Chrome Enterprise Build, which is much more stable and does not share your information with Google. So for that, you need to go to chromeenterprise.google/browser/download. In that, you can select Windows, Mac, or the operating system of your choice. So I'll select Windows 10 64-bit. So as you can see, Chrome build for Windows 64-bit. Just click on the download button. Now accept and download. So it will be a zip file. Start the download. So once the download gets completed, you actually need to extract this file. As this is an enterprise edition, Google Chrome removes most of the tracking features from the Google Chrome and makes it stable and much more secure, as this is for enterprise, but anyone can use it for free as this is available on their browser itself. So now our download is completed. Let's open the folder, right click, extract. So if you don't have a WinRAR, you just have to right click, open with Windows Explorer. It will open with Windows Explorer. Here you can see the installer. Double click on the installer and you can see there is endpoint selection, Google Chrome Standard Edition Enterprise 64-bit, Google Chrome Legacy Browser Support. So you have to click the Google Chrome Standalone Enterprise Edition 64-bit, as this is a more stable and better one. So right click it and click open. It will ask you for administrative permissions, click yes. Then you have to follow the installation process. It's as simple as that. It will check the files, it will check Windows configuration, everything to make it much more stable and faster than the normal Chrome browser. This is an enterprise edition, so it will give you more features and much more stability. Now you can see our Google Chrome is installed. It did not take much of a time. Let's pin it to the start bar. Also, I'll pin it to the taskbar. Now Google Chrome Enterprise Edition is here. Now I'll click it. Now it's open. Now this is a Google Chrome Enterprise Edition, which is better than any other version of Chrome that you have installed. So uninstall your old version and get the latest Google Chrome Enterprise Edition, as this is much safer and stable than any other version of Chrome, and it is also free. Before we go away, I would like to thank PureVPN for sponsoring this video. PureVPN provides a better and a high quality VPN service, with the help of which you could watch all of your favorite TV shows without any restrictions. So that's it for today guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video and see you guys in the next one. I have also made a video on Brave browser, which provides more security, and also you could skip YouTube ads in Brave. See you guys in the next one. Till then, bye.